Hey everyone, this is Diesel, another episode of my Baldur's Gate 3 run, where I play a close approximation of myself. Remember last time we were continuing our Gobocide. This will be the third run on this thing through this camp. Kind of left off exactly where I was. I'm actually in combat. Are on our way. Path is interrupted. Well, how about you? Oh, I can do you. Cool.
Never a dull moment. I'll strike you down.
Cool. I wasn't expecting that.
Finish this.
Not expecting that at all. Come on, Lazel. You could do better than that. I'm not Lazel, Carlac. Apparently, I don't have double hit yet. Cool. Oh, I forgot the drum. Actually, I kind of want him to aggro. Let him aggro. Because the more goblins I kill here, the less I'll do later. Oh, I forgot. I need to go non-lethal.
On the move.
Come on, I had the high ground. No one's hurting, so we'll be fine with that.
Jimmy on the go.
Enemies abound.
Ready.
father, shield your servant.
Other gloves. Rat ease clothes. Leave that mace with her. Leave the wire. Water sparkers? What are those? What am I wearing? Spider step, unit being wet, okay. When the wearer stands in water during combat, it becomes electrified, and the wearer starts their turn on an electrified surface to gain 3 lightning charges. They like that. The boots of striding. Moment, cast spell across the country to give momentum for 1 turn. That would be short.
my faith protects me.
Warlock. That needs to go B.
These things have stayed interesting.
That needs to go to Karlak. Beastmaster, Moondrop. Probably what I need. I got that blessing right now. Okay, I think, oh, let me make sure, oh yeah, I need to heal. That's more than good.
What to do? So that's progress. May the gods take you first.
Okay, that is not... I don't have guiding bolt? Apparently not.
Forever, pal. Under their noses.
Mm.
on the victor's path. Two steps at a time. Still on my feet.
I shall not yield.
Heading there.
On my word. In position.
Battle favors the fearless.
Try not to aggro anybody else.
Is where I'm needed.
Close ranks.
No holding back. Coming through.
Enemy's corpses nourish the ground. On my way.
I ain't never felt so strong.
I'm heating up.
Blade will not bend. Can't even catch my breath.
Okay.
need to find a way forward.
Let none stand in our way.
Feel good.
I am still set to non-lethal. Helmet.
My, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation?
That was Raphael.
Hard to say, for your journey is...
What would suit the Akik? The mouse smiled brightly. It then... Well met, I am Raphael.
Charmed, I'm sure. We should have a chat, you and I. But not this quaint little... Come.
Explain your vandalism before anything else gets broken.
Is in the air. The power of the bear lies within me.
Got to concentrate.
Favors the fearless.
What now?
On my way.
You could action surge, why not? Okay, messed that up. Ooh, ouch.
No time to spare.
Saved, okay.
Want another?
Moving.
Can't give up.
My time. No time to waste.
Mm.
I see. At once.
Talk to me.
Have made me your enemy.
Sylvanas, let me strike through.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look. You can absorb its potential. Open. Your mind swells as it subsumes everything the tadpole has to offer. Everything it was and ever.
Good. You have grown your power and improved your chances of survival.
Okay, I leveled up, so... Good, because I
never
needed that. Yay, extra attack. Cool. Yay, Spirit Guardians, which is what I am taking. Revivify, I'm also taking. Not really use Bless. Taking that. Okay. Heal the face. I'll do that. Then okay, Will. Almost said Gale. Will keep it intact. Fireball. I'll take Fireball. Elder's Invocation, sweet. Flame Blast. Been using Warlock spell slot? No. I guess one with the shadows. I guess that. Beach fright, attack at disadvantage on attack roll. Your targets have disadvantage on attack rolls. Take each time that. Ooh, I like that. Can I get that one? Cool. Okay, so I'm sure I'm looting everything, because there's a shopkeep up here. Kill that one dude because he's just sitting there. He didn't aggro either.
Tempers are rising.
Okay, so there's nothing more in here. I think I got some stuff on the other side I can do. I can do better than that. There we go.
That the jingle of coin I already turned quite. You recognize the crest she bears. The winged serpent of the Zentarim. Half right, sharp weapons, and no judgment, no right and wrong, just good dear. Bit quieter, if you please, but good. That means Zaris and her little operation weren't found. Seems you're a friend of the family. That warrants a discount. A small one.
Or just want more gold. Not so much a discount. I didn't mean to sell that one, but it's okay. I'm not using it anyway. I'm not going to use that either. Potions I can get from you. All I really care about. Another chainmail plus one would be really nice. So poison. Okay, what's your dark vision? No giant strength. Colossus. Vigilance. Accuracy. Use that one. Chill, burning hands. Oh, it's witch bolt. Okay. Anybody else got things I could part with like that? I'm not using that.
Pleasure.
Let me go ahead and go to that. Oh yeah. That's gonna go to Shadowheart.
Hmm.
will.
Where am I needed?
Junket. That. Whipped. Worried about that, although he could use it. Still the same. Okay. We'll take it.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
So everyone's got boots.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Okay.
Not everyone subscribes.
Okay. Cool. That's fine. I'm not too worried about that.
This is my time. Fleet of foot.
Interrupted.
We shall prevail.
Stupid door.
With haste.
Move.
Okay. Okay, that's that. Okay, so I have one boss guy to fight. If I'm not mistaken, let me look. Yep. Yep, got one left. So we're going to stop end this week here. I'm going to pick this up next week. And next week we're going to deal with the last of the leaders. He's a hobgoblin. I think I could make some things work here. He do some healing, strategize, come up with a way to maximize my team with what I got, because I don't have any healing. I don't have all much healing left. I don't have spell slots left. I kind of got to work with what I got. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate it. It helps me do these. So, please do more if you like them. Keep the comments coming. Till then, I will see you next week. See ya.